Welcome back to Carbore and another episode of Just a Drive in 360 VR fashion. You know the score by now. Today we are just outside Tyndrum, where we left the last video, and I have now put some battery back in the camera, hopefully, and we're now going to go down the dangerous stretch of road round about Loch Lomond down to Tarbert. If I can clear some of this traffic, it might go a wee bit quicker. However, it doesn't really matter because, well, the problem is, once we get down a couple of miles, it gets very narrow. This is only like a 17 mile stretch of road that we're going down now. It says on the sat nav it will always only take about 20 minutes or so, but trust me, it doesn't. It takes a fair bit longer, especially if you get stuck behind a lorry, a caravan, anything remotely wide. You're going to be doing about 30 miles an hour through it. So, enjoy! I'd really like to clear this lorry though, which is leaking fluids. Traffic here. My. Good God. And the roundabout's been blocked up because, of course, it has. I really don't want to know what that's leaking. Is that bloody thing leaking? Open up enough to let me by. Thank you. me, but I need to make sure. There we go. Here we go into the narrow bits. This bit's still quite wide, but some more narrowing stretch that we're going into now. Cannot push too much round here, because round the next blind bend there could be a lorry, massive caravan, or just death, to be honest. Once we get right in this bit down here, this is that, it's just literally, there's the edge of the car wall, death, drowning, screaming, blood, maybe no insurance, you know, because you're dead. And as much as this is the sort of road where you would go, can throw this car down it. Yes, you. surfaced. Somebody said a bad time, puncture. Ooh. You hate to see that. That car at the front there just clipped the wall. See what I mean? This road, you literally cannot take any liberties with it. None. Don't get me wrong. Excuse me. I know it's not the most dangerous road in the world, but I live in Scotland, there's not many that are more danger around every corner. Apart from if you go right up north, that road, I can't remember the name. And even if I could remember it, I wouldn't know how to pronounce it, but it's part of the NC500. Literally, you would have to crawl round. There's a road that wiggles round. I know if Phil Watt watches this video, he'll know, and he'll probably put it down below. The Agon Baggin something or other, right up northwest. I think if you, single track road, if you tried to do anything above, what, 40-ish? And then if something went slightly wrong, it's goodnight Vienna. That car with the puncture. I should really do YouTube clickbaitery now and go, oh no, puncture on the A82. Like some YouTubers do. Don't worry, I won't do that. I'm not that kind of guy. I mean, technically speaking, you know, the whole clickbait thing, you see people doing that now, and it's a real pain. Clickbait's bad, but then you see some really bad ones out there. It doesn't even happen to you, it's happened to someone else, and they go, well, technically, actually, I think you'll find that I really did see that happen in front of me. Yeah, but it didn't happen to you, did it? Oh, that's hearsay, that doesn't matter. Irrelevant. I'll tell you what though, we've got a bit lucky on this jaunt down because I've come down here before, heading into Tarbert, which is where we have arrived now, and I have literally had to stop on that road because there's lorries coming and whatnot, and it's a bit scary. But yeah, that's that, the dangerous road. Live to tell the tale another day, with thankfully no incidents. Now we head to Balloch, and then that'll be it for this Just a Drive, as long as the camera will keep bloody filming. I don't know why it keeps cutting out. Probably had enough, considering it's been filming pretty much non-stop for about 4 hours. This is where the roads open up now and get really fast. Yeah. said they can get fast. That's not to say that people go fast.
50.
Get back into Glasgow, this will actually mean that Scarlett's pretty much done the majority of the A82. The only bit that we've missed out is that bit as you go across that bridge and head up to Fort William. I haven't taken her up there yet. Maybe next year, probably. also would quite like to use the wipers to clear that spray from that truck from earlier on. But I'm scared to do it because I think, like when I done the 40 Club video last year, I've mounted the camera right in the path of the wipers. So yeah, just gonna have to live with it. Just need to hope it doesn't rain before I finish this video. police, do 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 da da da. Is that now? That's about 30, 40 miles. I've went where I could have cleaned the windscreen. So we'll see what happens. Pretty sure that doesn't clear that. And then I'll have to remove the thing anyway. Pretty positive that that wiper will not pass that suction mount. I need to find something that's a bit more rigid that can be stuck onto the roof. Pointless when you get to this point. You normally get stuck somewhere along here. I mean, yes, if you're in a hurry and you want to get from like Glencore or whatever, by all means, yes, it's going to want to put your foot down, keeping it within the law, obviously. Might be a good way for us to go someday on just a drive up that way towards Campbelltown. That's one hell of a long drive. Not today though. going to be honest now, as much as I enjoy, you know, driving through all this scenery and whatnot, I'm really looking forward to getting onto the motorway shortly. Don't worry, you won't be coming along for that bit because, well, it's dull and boring and whatnot. And we're coming up to Dunoon, and I'm sorry to anyone who lives in Dunoon, but, oh, is it Dumbarton? I always get those two mixed up. Got to drive through this bit coming up after Balloch, and it's just a yawn fest. Even mentioning the name makes me tired. It's just like, yeah, we've got to get through here to get to the other side, to get through, go through Loss, all the good stuff. No offence. Aye, Dumbarton. Not Dunoon, Dumbarton. Oh, it's boring as get out. It's just a dual carriageway that runs right through it. It's just yawn. So yeah, you won't be coming for that. In fact, we're just about at the end now anyway. The Mark 2 NB. Oh no, that would be unlucky coming up here, getting stuck behind that. You would be a man possessed trying to get by that. And here we are. The end of today's Just a Drive, the outskirts of Balloch. And for the fun of it, oh, wrong one, there we go. I don't believe it! It clears it! I've just driven 40, 50 miles and I could have cleared my windscreen! You plank! Oh, what an idiot! Yeah. What an absolute tool I am. I could have done it. Jesus. Ah well. That's it for today's Just a Drive anyway. Hope you've enjoyed the outskirts of Tyndrum all the way down through Tarbert and down the dangerous road and all that, and to here. I'll leave you at this point, and I'll see you on the next episode, which will probably be a more... Oh, I know. We're going to do the Fox Pass, as I'm calling it, which is one of my favourite local roads. So I'll see you then. Bye. Can't believe that effing damn... Woman could have cleaned the windscreen.